Hey, it's Dr. Jackson Gross. We're in Kodiak, Alaska.
It's hard to believe, but this was the first time I've been on a plane in almost 2 years. I flew to Kodiak Island, Alaska to visit with colleagues at the Noah C. Grant Seafood Processing and Technology Laboratory at the University of Alaska Fairbanks and to participate in Blue Evolution's kelp harvest and check out their kelp processing for sustainable marine aquaculture. Luckily for me, the timing of my visit was near the summer solstice, so plenty of daylight in Alaska to get some sightseeing in. So great to see controlled environmental agriculture in Kodiak. Hydroponic and aquaponic plant production are excellent tools to combat food insecurity on an island. When you're ready to scale up, you know where to find me. I love coffee shops. The coffee and folks at Harborside Coffee and Goods were excellent. I guess it's time to go to work.
Welcome to Blue Evolution here at the 49th state, Kodiak, Alaska. And I'm the QA manager for Blue Evolution. We are processing kelp fresh from the ocean. We are into sustainable and regenerative aquaculture, one way of saving our marine environment. At Blue Evolution, we are processing two types of kelp here at the 49th state: kombu or sugar kelp, and wakame or ribbon kelp.
After the kelp is harvested off the longline, it's transported back to the processing plant. The kelp will get cleaned, sorted, and processed into a number of sustainable seafood products. Sea vegetables such as wakame, an Alaska aquaculture product, can be used in a variety of seafood recipes, including seafood pasta, seafood salad, soup, even smoothies. For UC Davis Aquaculture, this is Dr. Jackson Gross.